I represent the truth to the people. Without truth, nothing is sacred.
DJ.
Through the love of others,
Ace.
I have power. The truth gives me this. Those that fear me use what you fear against you. Your fear of death. Your fear of imprisonment.
My upbringing was poison, my past employment, I destroyed lives, and I more than kinda enjoyed it, I excelled in it. B12 engine, dice spinning and broke hands, smoking bags, the roads of the riches, my kitchen filled with crack fog. Like Jesus, I took the loss, hungry and poor, and had them all eaten. I struggled with demons while weed from jars, blow through my sunroof and heated seats, massage my scars, I write bars. We was cursed as children, I'm brilliant, cause I'm learning how to turn it to millions. Fuck the buildings I'm from, cause the rules apply to you, decide you fool, nigga choose your side. Blue and white's a life, us for shit that is sight. It's from fighting on chicken day in the pantry on Rikers to flying private jets, a writer cannot judge where I stand without looking at that I came from. Nothing but stress and greed, running from the D's, drinking VSOP and what the streets will bring. Money machines clicking, how I'm ending up getting indefinite life sentence of 25 million. Stress and greed, running from the D's, drinking VSOP, and what the streets will bring. Money machine clicking, how I'm in it, I'm getting 25 million, homie, for a license.
As a kid, I never seen the phone from the curb. I smelled the herb from the hustlers' cars and saw knocks running salons on a daily basis. Then fiends leave they seeds to be raised by gangsters. The days of unity in the community died. Only things survive when real niggas fall to the spies. And it's cancer. Why my folks worship a master that's dead in the flesh, and they questions never get answered. My plan is lasting in this world of sin, and just trying to hold on to surviving friends. I can't forget or pretend that I forgive you. And if you slip again, I promise that I'ma kill you. My chess game's official, I'm obsessed with power, and taking dudes down on you to stand taller than towers. Till it's hours, I study all the dudes that use dirt to get rich, like the Kennedys and the Bloomberg. I move work through strip searches while the serpents observing my vibe, but I show no sign that I'm nervous. They burn it in the pens with the niggas I'm with. Man, the fabulous lifestyle of Lakey the Kid is
nothing but stress and greed, running from the D's, drinking VSOP, and what the streets will bring. Money machines clicking, how I'm ending up getting